just charging it up just for that. Oh, dude, God. You bother if you spoke to her, you're not going to be innocent as you might have just appears, but his name was just found.
Here, back with the guy. once you defeat three of those, you don't even actually have to kill them, you just have to hit them so it breaks the seal. But once you do that three times, the boss will drop, and then you can just lay into her for all you have. Want to try to drop her below 50% so we can get this done in two cycles. But once you see the gold aura start again, that is when she is going to sort of explode and the crystal will reform around her, and you gotta do it all over again. So, the little sweetings on the ground, some of them can breathe fire onto you, they have candlesticks. The other thing you gotta watch out for is that the chandeliers in the back part of the arena, those can drop, so you have to be very, very careful. But just run around, find the three little sweetings, hit them, and drop the boss, and then phase two will begin. At this point, if you are low on health, I recommend using a rune mark. This way you get the full restore and then some. And then starting off in this incredible looking second phase, you want to try to rush the boss and get behind her. This way that Mayamaya Awakening doesn't deal too much damage to you. When the boss forms this moon, you can just back up, and then you want to wait for the moon to explode. And then while that's happening, when I do risk keep an eye on the boss, she has a couple attacks she can do. She has these sort of starfall attacks. She has these crystals. These will shoot into you. And then she has a crystal burst. That one you can actually roll through. If you're close enough, you can get right behind it. The starfall one is easy enough to avoid. You can really just walk past it. But this little sickle here with her staff, that's the tough one. Because if that actually hits you, then you're going to get stuck, and she can also follow it up. The moon is probably the most damaging attack, unless you get caught up in the sickle. And then when she gets below 50% HP, she gets a few more attacks. We'll see those here in a second. So she has that one crystal ray, that's not too difficult. When she slams her staff into the ground, she's going to summon a spirit. This spirit should be ignored, however, you should try to keep your eye on it, because it will still deal damage to you. But eventually, it will just disappear. It only stays out for about 5 seconds. So, she has a few different things she can spawn. She can form the Bloodhound Knight, she can get wolves, she can also get a dragon, which, yes, you heard that correctly, she can get a dragon, and she can also get one of the giants that you see all around the world. So, really, you just gotta watch out, do your best to stay in her face. This attack right here, that's the deadliest one. If you see her doing that, you can hold up your shield to block it, or if you're able to, rolls away, but it's really, really tough timing. So here comes the dragon. It's going to breathe fire, but summoning the dragon takes her a while, so we're able to chase her down and defeat her. The name of the second phase is to rush her down. You do not want to let this go on too long, otherwise she's going to summon a spirit that will eventually take you down. That's it.
Oh, Masa, that's the awful boss guide. Like, it's one of the worst things once I've ever watched. Nothing to get behind her, then. None of our attacks can, like, go through you. Hero is much easier than this game. Does. Fuck this game. The worst Souls game. It's the worst one. It's so bad, dude.
Stay behind her attacks. You'll kill her that way.
Thank you.
man! It's so freaking...
You can't keep going, or you have to go fast at her. You have to. You have to bum rush her. Just let me see. That order to put the corners is I'm also recording this for freaking like a month. Wait, I'm changing my clothes. Oscar Health 9, here's the Regents 1, Regents 1500. Going to die.
team lost it. How long did it take you to beat that Rinala? Margaret? I did my first try!
Oh my god!
Margaret did my first try. Fell open, I did my third try. And Red Dragon, Red Wolf, Red Dragon. Oh, you can face it. You have to face it. Actually, you don't have to face it. How much do you want? I think you should force away your rent. You have to go around your stone. You can't stop. Yeah, you can go around her. You can walk around her.
Boss. Anytime she does that thing, like, if you're stuck, you have to roll through, keep rolling through it, or I keep going to the left and then keep rolling, and then if she does it, be like this, centered like that. Think about how right it is. I mean, close enough to it. There we go.
I'm going to the third phase now. Yeah, I can do third phase. So when let me get my freaking weapon out because I switched it. Idiots. You have to get behind her back, man. She can't hit you from there. A dragon, eh? I thought I was supposed to be gone after 5 seconds. That's a lie. Finally, man! Jesus Christ! 2 hours, how long did that take me? 2 hours! Oh my god! Right now, the queen of the phone shopping, unless I follow the village, remember the queen of the phone. Jesus Christ. Oh, she's a good person. What am I doing next, my friends? This is open. Look, I can't even switch my weapon! 40,000, nice, I like that.